Welcome to this video tutorial on how to submit a video file to a Blackboard assignment. By the end of this video, you'll be able to 1. Upload a video using the EchoVideo integration with Blackboard, 2. Embed the video in a Blackboard assignment for final submission, and 3. Locate the feedback from your instructor once they've graded your work. Be sure that before you begin this process, you have already completed creating the video for your submission. If you miss any information, pause and rewind this video so you can review any steps along the way. Ready? Let's begin. In your Blackboard course, locate the assignment and click on Start Attempt. Click into the text box of your assignment. After the toolbar appears, click on the plus sign at the end of the toolbar. This allows you to add content, and in this case, we will select the Content Market option. On the Content Market page, select the EchoVideo LTI 1.3 Embed tool. A panel will open with three options. First, you will click on the Upload Media link in the Upload Content section. In the pop-up on the screen, you may drag and drop your video in this space, or click in the box to browse your computer and select the video you wish to upload. Once selected in the pop-up, click Upload to begin uploading the file. Stay on this screen until the file finishes uploading and you receive the success message. After you close the message, click on the Launch Media Picker link in the Choose Existing Content section. Your library of content in EchoVideo will appear. Please note that video processing may take from a few minutes to several hours, depending on the length of your video, or if other videos are ahead of your video in the queue for video processing for the university. Click on your newly uploaded video and click Next. On the next screen, you may disable or enable any options on this page. If you wish to use a URL instead of embedding the video, you may also choose this option at this point. Once you're ready to embed or link, click Embed. A pop-up will appear. Enter a display name for your video and click Insert. Your video will now be embedded in the text box area. You may type any information you wish to type around the video frame. When you're ready to submit your work, click on the Submit button in the Blackboard assignment. Click on Submit again in the confirmation pop-up. You will receive a digital receipt of your work. Save this information as proof of your digital submission. Once you close this confirmation, you can review the submission you've made for this assignment. When your instructor has graded or provided feedback, you may click on the Gradebook tab at the top of the page to click on the assignment and read the feedback they have provided. And there you have it. You are now ready for submitting a video file to a Blackboard assignment. If you have any questions about this process for uploading videos to a Blackboard assignment, contact the eLearning team at elearning@tamiu.edu or at 956-326-2792. Thanks for watching.